up, y'all? Morning. Day two of the Rev Run. We all slept pretty good. We're excited. And I'm here with... All right, so you're probably wondering why I'm not driving with Red Star like I did last year with the Jaguar. This year I'm driving with Bus and Michael. Bus is over here. Hello.
Hi.
What's up? Which car are we driving?
We're driving in 2007 Subaru STI. It's an STI.
STI. He's the same guy that took us on the Nürburgring last year. So yesterday we went from Holland to Luxembourg and we went through Belgium, which is very dope. All these cars were there. We all had a good trip. It was very hot. Bunch of people lost their aircon or had no aircon. I feel really bad for them, but it was super dope. Today we're supposed to go to France and then end up in Germany. Should be very cool. It's gonna be very fun to see all these cars take off. This is the car we were driving yesterday, Subaru STI, the same car we took on the Nürburgring last year. Ready for an oil change. But first, it is time for breakfast.
Breakfast!
It's not about personality matrix holes and charts. It's all about the bumps in your heart.
And that's how day two starts.
Front placement, watch out.
Hello, Michael.
Good morning.
Good morning, how are you?
I'm fine.
Better shot.
And now for something completely different.
Thank you.
day.
Everything and nothing at all. Just say yeah.
has your weekend been, boss?
Well, so far so good. We had an awesome run, awesome views, great roads, good lunch, a little bit of trouble with the police.
Yeah.
Today, a fun one, okay.
Hey, what happened?
I'm gonna make him an offer he can't refuse.
A few.
Yep, got it.
Have fun. It's about 12, that's the game. So, we're gonna see what the rest of the day and weekend brings.
You, Michael?
That's amazing roads. I'm busy with search for the good road. I'm the co-pilot.
Michael has been doing a great job because we never lost our way so far. So,
not to someone who has been sleeping.
Yes. You know that I'll cut that out, right? I fell asleep for 5 minutes.
That means I'm a very good driver. Very gentle.
It's what happens when the police start chasing us. When the police starts looking out for us and then checking where we are, and we have to slow down, that's when I fall asleep. When we do 200 in these woods or whatever, then I'll be awake. Hotel. We're all very hot, as you can tell by my face. So, Michael or Michael?
Of course I'm hot.
Be alright, no bath. Huh. Looks pretty interesting. Oh, this is not fun. Apparently not. Oh, we have a view of nothing. Side of our window, we have a few cars. There's more cars parked outside. Right now, we're gonna chill a bit. Maybe go out tonight.